Sa Guam.
We're taking videos about the typhoon.